हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच अबाउट द सब्जेक्ट कमर्शियल मैथ्स क्लास 11 चैप्टर सेकंड एंड इट पार्ट थर्ड। वी विल सॉल्व क्वेश्चंस। द क्वेश्चन इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूट रुपीज 3081 अमंग ए बी सी एंड डी सो दैट इफ ए गेट 4 रुपीज एंड बी गेट रुपीज 5, इफ बी गेट 6 रुपीज सी गेट 7 रुपीज एंड इफ सी गेट रुपीज 8 एंड डी गेट रुपीज 9, वी कैन राइट इट इन रेशियो फॉर्म ए रेशियो बी, दैट इज अ फोर, ए गेट 4 एंड बी इज 5, 4:5, सी BC 6:7 and CD to C is a 8 and D is a 9. We can write it A ratio B, that is 4:5. We can write it 1:5:4. A ratio B 1:5:4. We can write it in this form. B ratio C, that is 1:7/6. We know that B is a 5/4. We multiply by 5/4 into 1:7/6/5/6. So we can write it 5/4:7 × 35 × 6 = 36. C ratio D, 8:9, we can write it 1:8/9. We know that C 35 × 36. We multiply it 35 × 36, 1:8×9×35×36. सॉरी, यहाँ पे एक मिस्टेक हो गई, ये 5:4 है, 5:4 होगा तो ये 6×4 = 24, ये मेरा 24 होगा। वी मल्टीप्लाई 35/24 एंड 35/24, वी कैन मल्टीप्लाई 35/24 रेशियो, we multiply 8 × 35, that solve it 135 × 192. C ratio D 35/34 and 135/192. We write it A B C D. A is a 1, B is 5/4, 3 is 35/24 and D is 315/192. And after that we take LCM 4:24:92 and we take LCM 4:24:192, LCM come 192. The whole LCM we take it 192 and then convert it 192 and we solve all the procedure 192 take as a LCM 240, 280 and 3150. Proportional sum we add in 192 plus 240 plus 280 plus 315, total will be 1024. To find the each value, A get, B get, how much A get, how much B get, how much C get and D, we have to find through this the each part of ratio. A get, we know that 192, that is a A amount. And total is 1072 and divisible amount 3081. 81, we solve it. Rupees 576. We solve, we get 240,1027 into 3081. Answer will be rupees 720. And C get, the C is 280 into 1027, 3081. C get 840 rupees. And last is a D. How much D get? The D is a 115. D part total is 1027 and divisible quantity 3081. D is equal to, how much D get? D is equal to 945 rupees. Answer A. A get rupees 576, B 720, and C is 840, and last D get 945. This is a whole answer. You can understand this question. I hope you can understand this question very well and try to solve another question related to these questions. This is your homework. Contribute rupees 4,300 among A, B, C, amongst A, B, C and D, so that A get 9 rupees, then B get 8 rupees, when B get rupees 6, then C get rupees 5, and when C get rupees 4, then D get rupees 3. The answer is A amount, B, C and D. This is answer of this question. Try to solve this question very well. I hope you can solve this question. This question totally based on the question first. Thank you.